perfect day for a sport ute. I'd put it in four-wheel drive high.
Get those extra gear rotations going, huh? But you could hit an incline. So, you might want to do four-wheel low.
Get that torque working for you?
Oh, yeah.
Of course, there's ice. High-low, two-wheel, four-wheel. What do you think?
Think? You're in the Bravada. It's got smart track, automatically adjusting to changing road conditions. No buttons, no levers, no thinking required.
So where's that lever anyway?
Bravada. It knows the road.